Hello, my name is Amy. I am a grade 4 student in New Oriental International School. In IPC classes, we will explore the thematic units through the lenses of different subjects, including science, geography, history, music, and technology. Our foreign teachers provide us immersion language learning environment and correct my pronunciation in no time. In our IPC classes, we do a lot of reading, research, and writing. We also learn independently or as a group. To work in a group, we will need to take different responsibilities and communicate effectively.
Hi, I'm Chen Jiachong from New Oriental International School. ESL Science is an excellent lesson where students can absorb knowledge of natural science, chemical experiments, and physics, using innovative methods and resources that are unique and efficient, such as using electronic devices to research information and to simulate experiments under different conditions. Besides, New Oriental International School integrates parallel tracks of domestic and international curricula. Students can get more opportunities and are also immersed in a high-quality teaching environment focusing on the national standardized curriculum, including physics, mathematics, and so on.
Hello, I'm Xin Ziyan. Currently, I'm in the 10th grade of New Oriental International High School, and I take AP courses to prepare for studying in the USA. I myself has joined the Model United Nations Club, Biology Club, and a few others. Through club activities, I really learned something special. Additionally, I participated in physics competition and won the gold medal. It was a strenuous time, but we learned a lot of new things in a short time by working as a team to support each other.